Davenport Fire Department investigating after responding to a house fire this morning. The fire department says it responded just before 9 to the 1600 block of West 13th Street, about two blocks west of the Putnam Museum. No one was inside the duplex when crews arrived. No injuries reported. And the Red Cross has been contacted, though, to help those people who have been displaced.